speed, okay?
Up. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're going up. We're almost out of time, and we are finally flying our plane. I can add more speed even. Woo! In today's Roblox video, Dino and I are doing a plane build challenge. Each of us have 20 minutes to build the best looking plane in Roblox.
And I need your help.
You gotta watch until the end and decide who's got the best plane by letting me know in the comment section down below.
Please tell me it's me.
Jellycer.com.
Dino!
Each of us get 20 minutes to build a plane. I wish you good luck, Dino.
20 minutes? Jelly, yeah, that's not gonna be enough time to build a really good plane.
Well, that means I'm gonna win!
wait,
good luck!
Good luck, Jelly.
Time is starting. I have never built a plane in Roblox before. I have no idea what I'm doing. First thing we're gonna need is blocks. Look at that. Look at these beautiful blocks. Wow, this is somehow going to turn into a beautiful plane. Now, if there's one thing that I've learned from building games, it's don't make them too complicated. When builds get too complicated, usually they fail. All right, now this is the body of the plane. The gray part in the middle is our fuel, which is something we're gonna need. Also, you can see the yellow line. That means that that is the center of mass. We basically gotta keep that in the center, otherwise we fall out of the sky. Yes. All right, now let's get started with some wings. Wings on planes are always in the center. And last time I checked, wings on planes are always as wide
as the plane is long.
I know a lot about planes, guys. I've flown a lot of planes in my life. Yes. All right, we're adding some control surfaces. These things will allow us to change the direction in the air. And now we need a back wing. Also very important. Yes, I have no idea what I'm doing, but yes, important. And bloop. Okay, that thing's pretty. Okay, all right. Now, as you guys can see, this blue line is not close to the yellow line, and it needs to be closer. So we're gonna have to add some weight on the front. Something that's quite pretty is wedge blocks. Ooh, look at that. Oh! No, that's ugly. I have 20 minutes, so I gotta start hurrying up here. Triangle? No. Is there just no good-looking wedge block? Ugh. Is that what I'm looking for? You know what? That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Then we're gonna need propellers. Oh, that's the wrong way around. I think using propellers is easier than using just rocket engines or jet engines, actually. But in this game, they're called rocket engines. So I'm not sure why. So that looks okay. Now, something that's very important is wheels. How am I gonna do that? Ball wheel? Oh. Oh, that's weird. Wait, that could work, that could work. A ball wheel, okay? And then we'll do a normal wheel on this side. Okay, it's very ugly so far, but if it flies and if it works,
then I can make it look pretty.
Let's give this a try, but we need a seat. We need a seat. How do I add a seat? I'm running out of time! Seat, 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 seat. Oh, seriously? Is this thing this ugly? Ugh. Okay, we're in the plane. It's leaning a little bit to the back. All right, speed and up, up, please, up. It's not going up. Okay, I'm not sure why it's not going up, but I think we're a little bit too front heavy. We're gonna need to rethink this. Okay, what if we get rid of these propellers? Yes, yes. Oh, great idea. We had a rocket engine.
A big one.
On the back. How is this going to fly? If this thing flies, I will eat my shoe. Perfect. Whoop. Okay, it still tilts backwards, but that's just giving us a good way to launch. All right, 3, 2, 1, test flight power. Whoop, up, up, plane, excuse me. We'll try that again, we'll try that again. Up, up, I'm kind of flying. This game's really loud right now. I've done some upgrades. The blue and yellow lines are closely connected now. Test number 2. Oh my God, if this thing flies. Come on, come on, come on. Up, up, up. Why is it not going? Ah! All right, some small upgrades have been made. I added the engines on the side. Is this gonna fly now? Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Nope.
The seats! Apparently, you can't add too many seats. Okay, okay, I need to fix this problem. Okay. Time to test this again. Speed. Okay. Up. Oh my God. Oh my God, we're going up! We're almost out of time, and we are finally flying our plane. I can add more speed even. Woo! Woohoo! Wow! Dude, this is amazing. Check this out. We're going 250, and I can fully control this thing. All right, now, back to the workshop. Let's finish our aircraft. and then the time is up. All right, time is up. Dino, you want to go first and tell me what you have?
Yeah, what I have is my sights on a big old ugly plane. I mean,
wait a minute. What is this? This is it.
But yeah, this right here is my plane. It runs well, super smooth.
It's super small.
Look at it.
It's got tiny little wings.
Wait, hey, Joey,
is this my seat?
You're so huge.
Is this my seat?
Yes, you're going to be helping me by moving the back wing. You're going to make sure everything kind of stays straight while we're moving up in the air.
Okay.
Also, I think it gives you the best view. You know, you can look to the right, you can look to the left.
I like it, Dino. I like it. I'm a little bit disappointed because I want to show you my plane because mine's way cooler.
Yours is way cooler than mine.
Yeah, look at this.
Are you sure?
It's a little back heavy considering I upgraded to the special Rocket Engine 2000. Whoa. Look at it. Don't stand behind it. You will die.
Hot.
So, I have three seats in mine. Very long wings. A beautifully long body. And
dude,
the fuel in the back. Yeah, look. This right here is the fuel.
This block?
That block right there is where my fuel is hiding. That's why it's leaning down.
Why wouldn't you put the fuel, like, right here?
I don't know. Like... I couldn't get it to fly when the fuel was in the middle, okay?
What? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know why. Noticed. Don't question it. All right, I think we should start with yours. I'll take the passenger seat. And, you know, it's up to the comments to say who's got the best plane. But it has to fly, right?
Well,
right?
Everyone, make sure you're strapped in. Jelly,
I'm strapped in.
Just fine. All good.
My view is backwards. All right, let's go.
Your view should just be
160. Right. What was that?
Hold on, it was a really cool flip.
We just did a backflip and we crashed.
We did a backflip. Yeah, we did. All right, get back in. Don't worry. This is all part of the plan.
Does this thing actually fly?
Yeah. I mean, look at it. It's flying off the runway right now.
Dude, did you spend 20 minutes making a plane that only can do a backflip?
No.
Yeah. Whoa, it's going.
Go. Whoa. Oh, no. You see the way it flies.
I'll give you a waypoint. You see the island in the back, the floaty one.
The big island over there with the propellers on it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I can definitely do that. We can get that done.
I know you can. You can do it, Dino.
Are you in?
I'm in. I'm strapped in.
You see the way the wings move? How they're all moving in unison? All right, that's how they're supposed to move.
Did you mess that up?
No, of course.
You messed the wings up.
Of course I did not. Why would I mess up my own wings? Whoa. Oh, no. Okay.
That's why it's doing a backflip.
In circles. No big deal.
The wings are working against each other.
Oh, I got sent flying off the island.
Wait, where did you go? Did you just fly off?
Yeah. It literally kicked me out of my plane
Dino,
and said, you're
listen.
Done.
I'm going to ask you a question, and you got to answer honestly. This thing doesn't fly, does it?
It doesn't fly properly, no.
With the propeller. Properly with the propeller. It doesn't fly properly, okay.
Properly.
I'll give you one more try.
Okay, let's see if we
can get
some air.
Why don't you quickly fix the wings? Because this is not going to take off with the wings working against each other. Technically, you're not allowed because the 20 minutes is over. But
I don't know what you're talking about.
So is this going to work now, Dino?
It should.
I don't think it's going to work. I'm going to be honest with you.
What? I rotated it and it's still doing the thing.
Is it still doing it?
Yeah. It's still going up when I'm going down. How?
I don't know.
Dude, I literally did the flip and it's like, no.
All right, well, this is taking too long, Dino. Like, come on, man. Last try. He's put
one
new wings on.
More try. These wings, I changed the wings. It's still doing the same thing. You know what? It's meant to be. It's meant to happen like this.
It's meant not to fly. This plane is meant not to fly.
To take off just like so.
Okay. Yeah. Now we're
just like so.
We're moving over to my plane, Dino.
Whoa!
Oh my God! Get out of the way before you crash into mine. Take a seat right behind me.
Just
in my plane, you actually get to look forwards. You see?
Yeah. Oh.
All right. Now, first thing is fuel.
This looks so good.
Oh, there we go. And we're up. That's how easy it is.
Look at that. I see the back of your chair.
Yeah, that's right. This is how easy it is, Dino.
Whoa.
Or maybe it's because the plane is green that it flies better.
Are you sure it's not the giant engines you put on it?
You could have put those engines on it. They're all free.
I'm a propeller boy, okay?
And it doesn't fly. fly with
first.
Propellers. So what are you trying to say here, Dino?
It's because I only used one instead of two. That's the issue.
That's the issue. Okay, listen.
Wait, I see my plane back there.
Yeah, that's yours. Listen, we're going to do a landing, all right? Remember I said you see that little island? Well, we just passed it. We're going to land on it, okay? That's the challenge.
You want to land on that floating island over there.
It's quite tricky steering this thing.
Hey, it's not that like I want to belittle the way you're handling your ship or anything, but it could handle a little better.
No! Excuse me.
Yeah.
We are not talking about ships and the way they handle. Okay.
What do you mean?
The airport is right in front of us. I'm not talking about the one on land. We're going on the sky one. All right.
Yes.
We're gonna get rid of some of the power.
Bit of an angle here.
Oh God, we need more power.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
We're too low.
We're going into the island.
We're too low.
Ooh, it's sketchy. It's sketchy, Joey. You might hit the propeller.
I touched it. Stay. Stay!
Bounced.
Yeah!
Hey, look at that! Whoa, this
a couple bounces,
ship.
But we made it. All right, Dino.
That's cool.
You can give it a little flight, and then I think it's up to the comment section.
Wait a minute.
To tell us who's got the best plane. Why?
I can't actually control anything. I need to go back to pilot school. I don't know how you built this thing to work.
The whole W.
I am. It won't let me.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I have the key in my pocket. Sorry, Dino.
come on. I was just wanting to fly your plane for
Bye.
A while.
Thanks for watching. Click it to watch another video. Do it now. If you think I won, let me know in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa.